A Durham man is the state lottery's newest big winner. Ernest Jackson won $100,000 with a 200 times the cash. After taxes, he took home 71 grand. There are still five $5 million prizes and 14 $100,000 prizes out there.